What's up guys, the GeoGebra here. Welcome to another GeoGebra tutorial. In this video, we're going to learn how to graph functions, to plot points, at the same time to use the text tool of GeoGebra. This is also the first time in the series that we will be using the graphing perspective. In the previous 7 tutorials, we have only used the geometry perspective. So the graphing perspective is composed of the graphics view, the input bar, and at the same time, the algebra view. Okay, let's start. So first, we graph the function f of x equals x cubed minus 3x minus 1. So in typing x cubed, you type the x and then the caret on your keyboard. Next, we also type the graph of y equals x minus 1. So as you can see, we can use both the f notation and the, for example, the ax y equals ax plus b notation of the linear function. Notice also that GeoGebra assigns a letter for the second function. It assigned letter G. Next, we will plot the intersections of the two graphs. So that's negative 2, negative 3, 0, negative 1, and 2, 1. So to plot the point, just type the coordinates of the point. Negative 2, for example, negative 2, negative 3. As you can see, GeoGebra also automatically names the point. So, 0, negative 1. That's the second point. And if you want to name the point yourself, you can just type, for example, P equals, you can type the name and then the equal sign and then the coordinates. So P equals 2, 1. Next, what if I want to change the appearance of my graph? For example, I want this to be red, and at the same time, I want the graph to be a bit thicker. So that's easy. Just click on the graph, and then click on the style bar here, and then you can change the color using the color palette. And then the second button here is the line style. You can change this to 7. Also, I want to change this to green and 7 also. Line style to 7. Now, what if I want to hide the grid lines? I'll just click this button here and then click the white button. I also want to change the appearance of the points. I want the size to be a bit larger. I want the points to be a bit larger. So I'll click on the point style and then increase the size to 7. Now I want to label my graphs. First one is y equals x cubed minus 3x plus 1. I will use the text tool and type my equation. So first, I will select the lattice formula, f of x equals x cubed minus 3x minus 1. So there's my equation. And I also want it to be red, which is similar to my graph. I want the size to be medium. So I can drag the graphics view to adjust the position of my graph. And then I will also use text tool for labeling the linear function. This time I will not use LaTeX so that you will see the difference. Y equals x minus 1. So there's my text. This is not LaTeX. I'll make it green and I make it a bit larger. So this is the difference between the LaTeX and the non-LaTeX text. As you can see, LaTeX is better looking. Okay, that's it. So in this video, we have learned how to graph functions, plot points, at the same time use the text tool. We will have more tutorials in the next videos. I would like to invite you to subscribe to our channel. I'll see you in the next video.